Hey guys, I'm Anusha and welcome to my channel. I hope you're doing fine. Today we are going to Betse Caves, which is around 55 kilometers away from Pune and 26 kilometers away from Lonavala. It is a Buddhist monument made out of rock and stones. The history of this cave can be traced back to Satavahan period in the 1st century BC. I mean, imagine how old the monument actually is. To reach the caves, you're actually required to climb around 400 steps. So that over there, you see, is the way to the caves. Okay, the 400 steps can really be a lot for some of you guys, but nevertheless, the amazing and mesmerizing view from the top will make it all worth it. Now that we have reached the Betse Caves, you can see the beautiful entrance to the first cave that's there. On the right is the second cave, and there is another small stupa on the left. Let us now go towards the first hall, which is called Chaitya Hall. You can see the attractive architecture that has been done on the pillars. We were not allowed to enter the Chaitya Hall as there had been some accident recently. Chaitya Hall is basically a prayer hall. The Buddhist monk used to sit here and meditate. It is also said that the energies of the Buddhist monk are still present inside the hall. The best time to visit the cave is during the rainy season, as you would get a chance to encounter more greenery and also some waterfalls on the way. Betse Caves is not much visited compared to other caves such as Karla Caves or Bhaja Caves. This is the entry to the second hall. It's called Vihara and it has a total of 13 small rooms or cells. Let us now check the cells from inside. As you can see, it has a sitting area that's also been made out of stone. The entire cave is made out of stone, and imagine doing it in that era without any machineries or equipment. I mean, no wonder it took them more than 150 years to finish this architecture. Also, if you look at the framework of the cell doorways, you would notice beautiful design carved onto the stone in that era. This over here is not a drainage, it's a place to store drinking water, and according to the guide, the level of the water remains the same in the tank throughout the year. The reason behind building this tank under the cave was to keep the water cool. I hope you have already subscribed to my channel, and if you haven't, then what are you waiting for? Go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Also, do not forget to like, comment and share the video if you like it. So this is the stupa that was present on the left hand side of the Chaitya Hall, and on its left is another small cave that's there, and some amazing view for you guys. We had an amazing time at Betse Caves. Now it's time for us to leave. Stay tuned for my next video. Until then, take care and stay safe. Bye.